I know it's not your first time in Malta. I was hoping you'd remember one memorable moment in the Maltese Islands that you really, really, the first time, that's Malta, you know, you think about that.
I have lots of memories of Malta, actually, but the main one is your cameraman here, Brian, being so enthusiastic about the music. He was one of the first promoters that brought me here, and he would dance on the bar and MC to the crowd and get everybody going crazy. So I'll never forget that. There's clap, clap, clap to the beat. And anybody in Malta who went to those parties will remember how much fun it was.
How do you compare the Maltese crowd with all the other places you've been playing?
I just think they're very beautiful. They're very beautiful people. And they are just so passionate about music. It's fantastic. And we've had nothing but the most, you know, friendly and loving reception with Faithless and on my own as a DJ. I also think it's got a real mix of cultures, the Arabic, the Italian, the sort of Spanish. This is a very interesting island, obviously the English as well, which means we have a common language, but, you know, music is the language that we speak, and people really seem to know their music here. They seem to have a real interest in European club culture.
This is my church. This is where I heal my hurts. It's in natural grace, or watching young life shape. It's in minor keys, solutions and remedies. Enemies becoming friends when bitterness ends. This is my church. This is my church.